Hey Will, what you thinking about?
Not now, Riley. I'm trying to east to west bed, queen. No, king bed. Washer dryer hookups, fifth wheel, rear living.
Like they say, folks, put it out there and it'll come. This right here was what I was getting ready for, a Winnebago voyage. We have got ourselves a 3134RL for rear living today, and I am just beyond excited to show you what we have got going on. Now, starting off in the front, okay? Obviously, beautiful fiberglass construction, lights on the front to light it up, all the kind of features that you see on any modern RV. Not only is the Winnebago gonna have it, but it's gonna be a little bit better done. Now, come on this way. I want to show you a couple things before we get inside this exciting unit. Not only have you got your lower storage here like you're used to seeing, but check this out, folks. They got this awesome little convenient upper storage here where you can stash tools, anything you could need to grab at a moment's notice. Now, come on, that is not the only exciting thing. Check out the size of the underbelly storage. You could practically sleep in here if you needed to. Follow me around here, folks. Don't get lost. Don't get lost now. There's a lot to look at. Speakers, bam, right here underneath the door, conveniently placed under the awning to create an environment for everyone to relax, enjoy music, spending time together is what it's all about, folks. Now, come on. Back here, we're gonna find a couple of things. One of the most exciting things, though, is actually up on the roof. But before we go up there, you do wanna note the giant viewing windows and that it is backup camera ready. It's got freaking solar panels, man. Couple of more features before we head inside, folks. I wanna show you these fabulous stairs. So light and easy to put up into the unit and nothing hanging underneath. Now, speaking of underneath, if you can see it all the way underneath there, these have the ground control 3.0 leveling system. Now that is an automatic leveling system for both mid and rear jacks. It's absolutely phenomenal. You walk up, you park it, you press the button and you're set. Now come on inside, D-bar for stability. And folks, you can see how new this thing is. It's still got the bubble wrap on it. Now, normally when I walk inside of these RVs, I take my sunglasses off, I take a moment to enjoy how beautiful they are, but in this one, folks, I cannot help but feel like I am home, okay? This unit, you can just feel the quality manufacturing, okay? One thing I wanna point out before we get too far from the door, okay? Next time you're shopping RVs, look at their sidewalls, okay? About an inch and a half, inch and three quarters is what you used to see in 2 inches on the Winnebago. 2 inches, folks. That is just beyond the industry standard and beyond what most people are willing to do in their RVs these days. Just phenomenal stuff from Winnebago. So in the back, we have got this great entertainment center. The whole unit is kind of set up pointing at it, okay? No superfluous extra stuff, just clean, beautiful, okay? Your TV comes included. Your system right here is gonna drive all of the speakers, both in the unit and outside. A fireplace mock heater is just what you need if it's cool but not cold outside. Now, in the back, you've got a nice love seat. This will convert for some extra sleeping, but let's be honest, folks, this is a bit more of a couple's unit. You do have the two seating here, the theater seating that do recline, cup holders included, this awesome little dinette set up here, and the kitchen. Let's just take a moment to talk about this kitchen. Now, not only do you have this island with the dual basin, excuse me, the farm style stainless steel sink, out comes the faucet. Check this out, folks, there's even 2 spray patterns. They really have thought of everything. Now, you do get the great convection microwave as well as an oven. You can cook a chicken with your chicken. 3 burner stove. Glass top. Now, of course, it is the front burner that boils at elevation, folks. Please remember those back ones will not do it. Over here, you've got storage for days, including this fabulous pantry, okay? And then this 4-door residential style refrigerator freezer. I mean, you could be in this thing for weeks, folks, and you just wait. There's more to come. Come on, follow me up this way. Now, into the bathroom. You'll notice just beautiful styling, but functionality as well. You've got a seat for sitting down if you've got mobility impairment in the shower. You've got the sink here, the medicine cabinet, your toilet over there, and some linen closets as well. And folks, now is the grand finale the master bedroom with its king-sized east-to-west bed made possible by a bed slide gives you all this space to move around, saves your front cab for just closet space. Folks, check this out. This thing has washer-dryer hookups in the unit. You can do anything you want in this unit. You could stay out for a long time. You could take it just on weekend trips. This is just an absolutely ideal unit for anybody looking to get out and explore the world, a couple, an individual, hell, even a small family if you don't mind sleeping on the couch in the back. And that is gonna wrap up the walkthrough on the Winnebago Voyage 3134 Rear Living. I'm William, the Internet Guy, coming at you live from Bill Eads RV in Rocklin, California. Check us out online at billeadsrv.com or give us a call at 916-624-7600. Like, subscribe, all that. I'll see you guys next time.